Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing LEGO Jurassic World, and we're currently on the first film, and we are at the lovely, kind of somewhat dying, Triceratops, and our goal, as far as I know, is to rummage through some feces. So we're going to do that in a moment. What's this first? Oh, lovely jubbly, save point. Oh, it'll be okay, pat, pat, pat. Right, let's rummage through some feces. Oh, Sattler, what are you doing? Sattler, no. That's not cool. Interesting. What's going on here? Find and return the Lego items above the dinosaur to heal it. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a mission.
Is this West Indian lilac?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
I don't think that's Jerry Harding's voice. More feces to rummage through. No, we're watering the plants. I suppose that's a slight improvement. Okay, that was cool. What's this? What is that? God only knows. Come on, Jerry. This can't be enjoyable for her. In we go. I got a lollipop! Use it to bash things up. Well, what else do people do with lollipops? Well, I don't actually want to know what other things people do with lollipops. Let's just focus on the important things here. Curing the goddamn dinosaur. Who I shall call Isabel. Here you go, Isabel.
Alright, so she's suffering from meliotoxicity.
Hey.
I think her name's Sarah. What is this gold thing? I want to destroy all of it. I'm not allowed, and music's beautiful, and it's really upsetting me. Ah, right. Focus, Best in Slot. Let's go. Bam. You tell him, Harding. I mean, Sattler. Oh, bunny rabbit. Kill it. I'm not allowed to kill the bunny rabbits. There are droppings bloody everywhere. Actually, extras. That's what we... Okay, I don't actually have any red blocks. We can do things with those, like get extra points and stuff like that. I think that's sort of down the line, though. They've done sort of like 3% of the game, so... I think I just saw some... Oh, carrot. I am Queen of the Feces! That's actually my club name. And then I assume the last one's up there. He may call you Sarah. I'm gonna call you... Topsy. That's a better name. You got Topsy.
These are dilated.
One more, babes. One more. We'll get you ship shape any minute now. I promise. Very cool. Boing. 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 It's very smooth. It's nice playing these modern LEGO games. They look great. What's in there? What is... Oh, it's a thing! No, I want to go in! No! I can see it, it's a bone thing! I like bones, probably. Look at her go. Tarzan and Jane, more like Sattler and... Rope. Wah. Yellow... Right, silver's 10. Gold's 100. Okay, good to know. I think blues are 1,000 or 500. There it is! Alright. Harding, Maria, do you think? Folder. It looks like something I remember seeing. I'm not going to really go into what, but it looks like something, okay? Oh, cool. And water her up. That is so cool! Mr. Tree, thank you. Oh my god. Yes! Bits, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Bits everywhere. Thank you. Topsy, 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 Topsy. Come here, girl. Need you bright and healthy, don't we? So, attack all the T-Rexes.
It's interesting.
Aww. Oh! Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Okay, now I'm excited. I think. Maybe. Yeah! Oh my god, this is so cool. I'm a Triceratops. Smash some stuff. Come on, Topsy, you can do it, girl. I saw you do it a minute ago. You literally just did it. Do it again. Okay, we got one of those. Did we just run into it, maybe? What's going on? Sorry, Sattler. Oh no, Sattler! Sorry. Can you ride the Triceratops? No, okay. There we go! Onwards! Oh, holdex, right.
Watch out for the car!
Oh no. Ah, nuts.
There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here.
Let's go, gang!
Not far to the visitor center, Dr. Sattler.
Whee! Ha! Oh my god, I just want to be a Triceratops for the rest of my life. Is there any way to make that happen in real life? Bam!
I don't fancy that dino's chances of balancing on the trunk. We better make another way over for it.
Topsy, you're gonna have to wait here, girl. I'll be back in a minute, okay? Oh no, the rain. Wait. No, 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 no! Okay, let's give that another go. No! This is really difficult. Oh, right, I haven't. Okay. Never mind. Oopsie daisy. My bad. There you go, Harding. There you go. And Sattler, you're doing well as well, my dear.
All right, there isn't a bridge here.
I have a solution. Watering plants helps every situation. Never mind that it's raining, so they're being watered anyway. Come on, Topsy, let's go. Oh my god.
Ah, heck. That tree fell down and took out the gate control panel.
Not for long! Why am I not a Triceratops? It seems unfair. It feels like I deserve to be a Triceratops. Like I've earned the right in my life to be a Triceratops. This is so cool. I know I've said that so much on this game already, but it's so cool, guys. I'm in love. I think she can do it, can't she? No. Is it up, left, down? I think it is. What? No, what? Oh, it's up, left, up. Oh my god. You tricksy son bitch. The rain is coming, folks. The rain is coming. That means the T-Rex is coming.
Oh, man, there's supposed to be someone on duty here to release the ladder to that walkway. But you know, I can't blame him for wanting to get out of this weather.
All right, Topsy. Where are you going, girl? Bloody Nora. Right. Water the plant, and then we're going to go shoot that thing over there. So there's 10 of those on the entire level. We've got a long way to go. But I mean, there's one in that, like, the black thing before. Pachoo!
And I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler.
I agree, Dr. Harding. Yeah? Yeah, okay.
Once we get past this fence, we'll be
be back at the visitor center in no
time. I'm not sure that's a great idea, buddy. There's a fence for a reason. We're in a dinosaur park. Is that more feces? Yes, it is. I'm very excited about the possibilities of merging from that. I think I have to smash this? Maybe? Harding's kind of a badass. He does happen to have like a laser rifle for some reason. That's okay, I approve. Look at him go! Goddamn hero.
Huh, where's the crank off the gate winch gone? I bet some greedy dino ate it.
I have a solution for- oh, things to smash. I didn't catch that. Was it 1,000 for a blue? Somebody explain to me. Lego things. Anyways. Hup. Hup. Yep. She's a woman of action. Seems like an oddly intricate solution for feces storage. Whatever, I'm not here to judge. There's one thing I think the Lego games are very good at, it's constant rewarding. Like, every little thing you do, you know, you get a reward of some form. You never just do things for no reason. There's always a reason. Always just some bits or something, you know? Round and round. Hi ho, hi ho, it's off to work we go. There we go. Come on, Topsy. Yeah! Oh, yes. Cool. Oh no, but Topsy! Oh, she'll be okay. Bye bye, Topsy.
I told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors.
Item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo when the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis, our lives are in your hands and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time.
You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet, all of you.
We're approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Oh, God. I'm really excited about this as well.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, the East Dock.
You won't be there, buddy. Got a date with Destiny. So yeah, you get these minikit things and you use these to get skeletons and stuff, I guess. I don't know, we're just gonna complete the game and go from there. That's the kind of the idea right now. I'm seeing a lot of dinosaurs. Triceratops! Oh, look at these Triceratops! So these are ones that you can mix together to make new sort of dinosaur variations, I think. Hello. Okay, so I think right now we're just like, we're in the park, yeah. It's quite confusing in a way because it's like, we've got this park hub world, but we're still doing levels within that hub world, if you know what I mean. Like, I think right now if I want, right, that's the Tyrannosaur paddock, so that's obviously my next kind of goal. Or down there. It's a little strange, but I think it's quite cool that you can just kind of explore the entire park. That's the prologue. So the levels are kind of contained around the park. What's all this stuff? Red brick. Gold brick. Map point. So the level I just did was there. And we're there now. I'm going to go to the next one. So eventually, we'll have lots and lots of things on this map, I guess. Well, lots of levels. I don't blimmin' know. Let's just get a move on. Yeah, because it doesn't seem... Oh, gold brick. I have no idea how we'll get to that. Hello. Dig site volunteer. Yeah, why not? New character unlocked. The excitement, folks. The excitement. There she is, looking lovely. We've got to unlock every character. It's a Lego game. What's the point in a Lego game if you don't unlock every character? I like that I actually can't drive this. I can just go forward. That's a pretty cool touch. Hello? What have we got here, then? Jurassic Park Responder. Oh, right. Oh, I just bought a new car. I just bought a forklift. Okay, so this is like a vehicle summoning thing. So we've got the Responder and the forklift. And we can buy another, but we can buy a road sweeper. But we're going to save the money just for now, I think. Let's go, gang. In you pop, Malcolm. Steven? Steven!
Come on, cut me down already.
I'm on my way, Steven. Don't you worry, buddy. Don't you worry. Got your back, Jack. Steven. Hooray for Steven!
Here, let me return the favor. You can use this to bring dinosaurs into the paddock, which is particularly handy if there's...
Alright! Don't actually know what that really achieved, but I got his—I got Steven's head. I got head from Steven. I think it was this thing over here. So basically, I think it's like the... Oh god! Did I just... Oh, Dilophosaurus thing. Very cool. I think it's like the vehicle one that we just had, but we can use it to summon dinosaurs instead, which is obviously cooler in every single way. Can we buy any dinosaurs on it though? That's the key point. I want to cost. Oh my god, what's going on? How's it custom? I'm confused. I saw that. Where's the skeleton? I saw it. I had it. Briefly. Did I get it? Yes! I don't think I was actually meant to be able to do that. And I kind of stuck my way around to it. Hello! Now this is cool. This is how you destroy things, ladies and gentlemen. This is how you destroy things. Geronimo! Oh no, Andy!
They've got me cornered!
Here I come to save the day! You don't really stand much chance against the Triceratops, do you, buddy? Get out of it! I'm a skeletal Triceratops! What do you think you're going to achieve here?
Thanks! Here, come on up!
I'm not 100% convinced this is the right way. Am I going the right way?
Phew, those things were spitting at me. You have any idea how much dry cleaning is on this island?
Bloody expensive, I imagine, mate. Oh, come on. Yeah, come on. There we go. Ooh, hello. What's all this then? Whoa.
You gotta clear this road.
Oh my god.
Doesn't anyone have a jackhammer?
I just got a red brick. 1 out of 20 in the game. Oh my god, I'm a ninja. Sorry. Alright. Where do you think you're going? Well, to be fair, the blue things are telling me to come over here, so this is probably the right direction. Bye-bye, topsy-turvy. Wait, no. Turvy can be the skeletal one. Topsy's the not skeletal zombie version. Yeah, buddy. Seems okay. Onwards! Yeah, I don't think that was actually the right way. I think that was just me kind of taking a diversion. Should we just go? Let's go the right way. Let's go back here. Yeah. Although, maybe it was and I had to do that to get... Bam! He does like a butt smash. He's a hero. Look at him. Oh, okay. Never mind. I think... We had to do that to go around this side to get hold of this. So the car can actually pass, I guess.
That is just the ticket. Hold on a sec.
Go on, Gary. I trust you, boy. Got this. Got this, Gary. Go, Gary, go. Yes. He's a man. He's a machine of a man.
Gary, what? Go on ahead.
Did you just call yourself Gary? I'm not okay with that, Gary. I'm not okay with that. Sorry. I think I mistook you for a bush. Bet you get that all the time. I apologize if things are popping up once again. I thought I fixed it. Apparently not. I will refix it. Onwards. Come on, Malcolm. Jump through that window. Gary, get out the blimmin' way, lad. So yeah, this is like open world, and now we're going down here, and this is going to start a new level with the Tyrannosaurus Rex. You can see like a...
Whoa. Hey, buddy.
All right.
I'm not getting through here unless you're in a vehicle.
I'm on it.
I bet you didn't know this.
I did know that. Triceratops is the largest of the horned dinosaurs. The short horn on its nose, long horns over its eyes, and solid flick of a diff... something.
I finished debugging the phones, but the system's gonna be compiling for 18 to 20 minutes, so some of the minor systems, they might go on and off for a while. Anybody want a soda or something?
Whoa. Fences are failing all over the park. Security systems are shutting down. Phones are out too. Access main program grid.
You didn't say the magic word.
Please. I wonder if perhaps you would be good enough to be my manager. Sure.
I'm going with him.
Oh my god.
Hey, what did I touch?
You didn't touch anything. We stopped.
Hmm? Yeah. You feel it? What is that?
How cool is this? Unfortunately, that's where we're going to pick up the next episode. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you lovely people then. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.